Another thing I want to point a finger at is the fact that he got a fine of 20k. This is a really small fine. This is a fine he could get for speeding or driving on a red light. I don't think the fine matches the committed crime. And I don't know why most of the time we are very soft with politicians. Who's worse, Erna Solberg or Bjarne Moxnes?